We'd like to extend a warm and a sporting welcome to all the players, officials and supporters of